Facebook recently announced that it would refer its decision to permanently suspend Donald Trump's account to its new oversight board. The oversight board is an independent body which Facebook describes as its Supreme Court. This organization will review the decision to suspend Trump and make a binding decision on whether or not Facebook will reinstate the account. Facebook launched the board in October of 2020 with the premise of reviewing difficult content moderation decisions. Until a decision is made, Trump's account will remain suspended. In the wake of Trump's social media comments, which led to an insurrection on January 6th, Facebook hopes the board will uphold its decision to suspend Trump indefinitely. An official Facebook blog post stated that they believe their decision was necessary and right. Still, given its significance, Facebook executives believe that the decision should be reviewed by the board so an independent judgment can be made.